Agilent Technologies introduces the Agilent Bravo with AssayMAP technology, an automated, high-throughput solution for protein purification designed to accelerate your biologics discovery and development. This open automated platform leverages the high-throughput, best-in-class automated liquid handling of the Agilent Bravo 96AM with the AssayMAP microchromatography technology to enable true chromatographic separation with precision flow control. You can use established purification methods so you can spend less time developing and validating assays and more time generating critical data. The liquid handling technology consists of a syringe probe designed to form a tight seal with the AssayMAP cartridge, an ultra-low dead volume syringe, and the AssayMAP cartridge. The AssayMAP cartridge features a 5 microliter packed bed resin that can be of various materials, including common chromatographic supports and immobilized enzyme, antibody, or other ligands such as protein A or streptavidin. The Bravo 96AM can transfer liquids directly using the syringe probe or through mounted pipette tips or AssayMAP cartridges. Liquid can flow in either direction through the cartridge, enabling sample washing and recovery in the syringe or in a microplate. And the Bravo liquid handler enables whole plate, row and column, and single tip liquid transfers. In this example, you can see how the Bravo can be configured for a monoclonal antibody purification and titer assay using a protein A resin. The Bravo deck has positions for pipette tips for a Bradford assay, the AssayMAP cartridges, an autofilling wash station for cartridge wash steps, positions for the antibody sample, eluent, and Bradford reagent, and empty collection plates for the eluent and wash flow-through waste in the front. First, the cartridges are equilibrated by aspirating buffer from the wash station into the syringe probes. The AssayMAP Protein A cartridges are mounted on the probe and the buffer is dispensed into the cartridge. Next, antibody sample is bound to the resin in the cartridge bed by aspirating into the cartridges from the antibody sample plate. Impurities are then washed away by dispensing buffer through the cartridges into the reserved waste plate to give isolated antibody bound to protein A. Next, the purified antibody is eluted from the cartridge into the eluent collection plate. The purified antibody is now ready for quantitation or for further characterization. In this example, the sample is quantitated by the Bradford protein assay. Pipette tips are pressed on the syringe probes, Bradford reagent is aspirated into the tips and then dispensed onto the purified antibody sample for further offline quantitation. The platform is controlled by the Agilent V-Works automation control software. The V-Works graphical user interface consolidates Bravo tasks into easy-to-understand AssayMAP macros for simple method creation while allowing for application-specific adjustments to liquid handling parameters such as flow rate and volume. And with V-Works, you can create simple user input forms for easy operation. The Agilent Bravo for AssayMAP. Contact Agilent Automation Solutions today and accelerate your biologics discovery and development.